Well, as I understand, I'm here to meet a truther, one of the people that support Steven Avery and his cause.
Basically, I just want to ask him some questions about how he dealt the case, some of the stipulations that he put in, knowingly hiding evidence that could possibly help the defense in their case.
Loosely, it might be called a debate, but I don't really see it like that. I see it as more of an opportunity to educate.
Nice to meet you.
Ken.
Andy, nice to meet you.
Pleasure.
I feel nervous, but I'm also excited because I think I can hopefully get some answers.
On the 10th of November, did you know that it was human bones already?
Yes.
So where was the coroner? The county coroner?
Give a shit where the coroner was. Coroner has nothing to do with a forensic anthropologist,
right? But it's all related. Why?
It's all related. How is a coroner related to whether those are bones or not? You know what a coroner does? They walk in and they kick the body and they say he's dead. That's as far as their medical training goes. You're saying that you should bring in that person rather than a forensic anthropologist to tell me who that is? And I don't blame him. I mean, if I believed that what was shown actually happened, I'd be pissed too. What is there about Bobby that makes him such a better suspect than the guy who's got all the evidence pointed at?
That's an answer that you should have answered in the investigation.
I did.
You didn't because you
I answered that investigation. I said, this is the guy who did it because all the evidence points to him.
I know, that
Bobby doesn't have any of this evidence, doesn't have any of the physical evidence, doesn't have any of the motive. Because he lied when he was sleeping, he's just as likely the murderer as somebody whose blood is in the car. Are you smoking crack? That's crazy.
I would find out. You had tunnel vision. I know. I understand. You just said it.
I had tunnel vision.
Exactly.
I had the guy who committed the crime.
This is what you said. I have bones and blood here. I have possible stuff here. Let's go over here. You had tunnel vision.